My name is Dr. Thomas Belknap. I'm a neurosurgeon at Georgia Spectrum Neurosurgical Specialist in Roswell, Georgia. The type of patient I typically see in the office is an adult who has had pain in their neck or back, especially with pain radiating to their arms or legs. They've tried to deal with it with medications or physical therapy and it's just not working, and they're ready for a further evaluation, and that's where we step in and try to guide them for the best treatments that are appropriate for their condition. In our practice, we do probably concentrate the most on spine, but I do have a specialty in neuro-oncology. I do like to treat brain tumors, and nowadays we have great technology to have neuronavigation in the operating room that helps us target tumors much more accurately and safely for the patient.
My aha moment was on the tennis court. And I was playing tennis after two sets, and right before the third set, all of a sudden, I put my leg down, and it would not support my leg would not support my body weight, and I had to retire. First time ever I'd had to retire from a tennis match. The whole experience from start to finish was wonderful. Everybody in the office was very pleasant, happy, made me feel like I was in the right place. And I just had a wonderful experience here in the office and carrying on into the surgery. And once the surgery is over, even the people that came to see me at the hospital, Dr. Belknap came by, and it made me feel like I was special. It made me feel like he was my doctor and he took care of me.
So my philosophy is actually fairly conservative. I think that the best outcome would be if we can treat a patient without needing surgery, and actually the vast majority of my patients that I do see, we can get through without surgery. However, if a patient's problems are so severe that they would benefit from surgery, we can certainly treat them very well and get them towards their goal of health.
Well, he's a very warm and engaging type doctor. He's someone that you feel like you can just talk to. There's no distance. You don't feel like he's rushed. You feel like he's going to give you the time to make sure that you understand what you're doing, and he makes no judgments as far as whether or not it's the right time to do it or not.
I chose neurosurgery as a career after working in biomechanical engineering. I originally wanted to go into orthopedic surgery, but after doing a neurology rotation, I was completely fascinated with the nervous system, and I could combine my love of surgery with the nervous system and neurology by becoming a neurosurgeon, and now I'm extraordinarily happy.